Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I am going to have a look at some spider gels that I purchased from Nail Sugar. They have just arrived and all I've done is open the top. So now I'm going to tip them out. I only purchased four, I don't think I need a lot of them. And I came packed in a small padded bag and in individual little Ziploc bags, which is good. At this point everything looks fine with them. There's no instructions or anything like that that comes with them, but then again these are not Nail Sugar. What did I say? Nail Sugar. Oh. These are UR Sugar, which I purchased from eBay. UR Sugar Spider Gel 5 mil. Does it have UR02? So we'll open it up and it has a little seal on it. And we'll see if we can get that open. There's no seal. Hang on. Might be able to get that. No, it doesn't look easy enough. So what I'm going to do is poke. Oh, hang on, if you give it a push it lifts up at the side, so there we go. This is obviously the black one. It's sticking to the top. It's going to be messy. That's not necessarily the product's fault. I think if you do buy these, I'm going to see how it's all sticking to the top. See? No, well, you know it's spider gel. Now, if you do buy these, I would suggest you let them sit for a little while so that they settle. Okay, here we go. This is the black one and here it is. As you can see, it's all very stringy. All very stringy. Now I'm going to drag that off the top if I can. Oh, it's like chewing gum. Okay, that's the best I can do. I'm going to throw that bit away. This is just a white tip that I have just cured, and now I'm going to, I'm not 100% sure how to do this. I'm thinking we use the dotting tool, so I'm going to reach in, lift it up, and can you see? No, you can't. How's that? Reach in and go from here to here. To here. And off. Oops, come on, off you come. There we go. Try it again. Let it roll a bit from here to here to there and off. Well, that seems easy enough. You're just going to make sure you've got your string straight. As you can see, I didn't have it straight before I decided where I was going. I wonder what else I can do with it. Oh, we'll do double lines, we'll see if that makes a difference. There. Okay, whoops, that wasn't much, was it? Now this is where I'm going to make a mess. try and do it again. I'll see how it rubs off when I... And try and keep my big thick thumb out of the way because I don't want to put spider gel all over it. That's the hard part, is breaking it off. So you've got to watch how thick or thin you might want it. That's not too bad for the first attempt. Oopsie, I've got some stuck there on my finger. I think that's going to happen. Okay, so what you need to do is to keep a cloth handy so you can clean off the muck you get on your finger and of course your dotting tool. I think a dotting tool is a good idea. So that's the black one. You are sugar number 12. Open it up. This time I'm just going to push it a little to see if it lifts up. Ah, well that was dumb. My whole finger went in. Don't push it in the middle. Here's a small tip that I made earlier. That's another design I was working. That was when I was doing my Louis Vuitton nails. Okay, this is silver. Obviously, you need to, if you're going to do anything other than the odd stripe, you're going to have to keep a close eye on the width of your web. Quite like that on its own. I will leave that there. You are sugar 11. I'm guessing this might be the gold one. Okay, let's see if I can... Just going to... poke it on the edge and see if I can lift it up that way. Looks like there's a lot. Alright. Oops. Right. I've cleaned that up, taken the lid off, cleaned it up, and I'm ready to start again. One thing you have to learn with this stuff is be careful because it can become quite messy. And I'm not sure if you need to stir it first. I don't think so. Does it look like it? That looks like a lovely gold. Right, here I go again. Up to the centre. Now, I did see somebody did quite an intricate design, and what they did was they did give themselves points. They put dots where they wanted to go, and she went from here to here to here and back again, and then I can't remember who it was, but I'm sure if you look up spider gels, you'll find somebody to show you how to do some intricate work with it. But anyway, I'm going to go from here to here. No, I did it too fine. Alright, maybe so from here to here to here. Keep it a bit thicker. Sure, if I had a bigger nail pop, I would have. I'm just being cheap and using up the small ones first. From here to here to here. I'm going to put that down. Clean my hand because I've got all my hair on. I should use a brush. I'll try it with a brush. See if that makes a difference. I've got a little brush here. Okay, so that's the one. Not too bad. I mean, a bit shaky, but you get the idea of that. So, what else can I do with that? Or should I just go straight across? I use the brush. And I'll just go straight across. It's a bit thinner. Oh, poo, I was out of shot. What I did. I don't know how long to clear them for, so I'm too dry to finish, so I'm going to put them in for 60 seconds. And this is obviously the white one. Now I'm going to have a try with the white. See what we can do with this. Just had an idea. Now I'm not very good at drawing along the edge of the nail, so I don't know how it would go if you wanted to do along the edge. One thing you do have to try and control is the thickness of the gel. In this instance, I'm just going to go over that edge again to try and make it look like it's supposed to be thick. So if you go too thick, there, looks better. And now, so there, use it as a frame. Never thought I could do that. Again, you need to have a steady hand. But obviously you can use the really finer strings to help fix up your edges. And then I'm going to go straight up the middle. Oh no, that's a bit crooked, isn't it? It's come on, come on, little terror. What if I... I've messed that up, haven't I? Okay, what I'm going to do is just take the end off. Let's see if we can do it on a finger, because let's face it, that's the aim, isn't it? Right, there you are. Okay, well this is my client, her name is Birdie. What I would do is flash cure. Now that could have been a bit thicker. But I would rather add to it. I think I'll just do a touch up on the gold. Don't tip it upside down. The gold one is what 11 is it? Because I did a bit thick here, I'm just going to try and even it out. So there we are. You are sugar spider gels. I'm quite pleased with them. They're fiddly. You have to take care with them. But that would be with any spider gel. They come in a lovely pink pot. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, and if you'd like to see more, please subscribe. And I'll see you again in the next video.